Welcome, welcome. If you are watching this video and you want to know how to control the negative thoughts, you are at the right place. Stay tuned. I'll share two powerful key concepts that will help you to purge negativity and negative thoughts in your life. Point number one, very key point. Your thoughts are electric and your feelings are magnetic. You went for a day in your office, your job, or your business, wherever, and you found some negative situation, events, people, and everything. How to deal with that? What is the best way to deal with that? What happens? See, thoughts and emotions are the twin elements of human existence. The moment you have a thought, a negative thought, then only you will have a negative emotion there and then only. Let's say I'm doing this live video. You might think, what is this guy talking about? Negativity. He's negative. You will immediately have some negative emotion towards me, and that's how you might leave. Or you have some other thought, oh, he's talking something fine. Let me see what is he talking about. Let me share with the other people what is he talking about, because he talks something good. You will have some positive emotion. So thoughts and emotions will go together. And if you're watching this video right now, live, Neeraj Singh, Julie, Rajmani, Venkatesh, thank you for joining in. Share it on your timeline so that other could see. The very first important point, the moment you see any negativity, any person, any negative emotion, any negative feeling, any negative circumstance in your life, powerful key concept, say I love you. How many times you would have said I love you? You might have said to somebody, but have you ever said I love you to a situation? You don't need to say I love you to a person. You don't need to say I love you to the other one, other person. You need to tell I love you to a situation. You are in office, boss is shouting at you. And when boss is shouting at you and you feel really bad about it, that why is it so? Inside your mind, don't tell your boss I love you. Don't tell your boss I love you. Instead, tell yourself, thank you and I love you for this situation. I love you is what you are saying, I love you to this situation, not the other person. So, acceptance is the very important key. Yesterday and the other videos also, I have told you that when it comes to acceptance, when you take charge, when you say, I am responsible, 90% of the things, 90% of negativity will go away. Say to yourself, don't say to other person, I am responsible. Your boss comes and says, boss, you haven't done this. You can say, don't say I am responsible for anything and everybody doing bad about it. No. Your customer comes and says, this is something bad product you have given me. What you have done? You have sent a faulty product. Don't say I am responsible. No. Take responsibility. First thing. Say I love you. One second key point. Look at what is there to learn. For every situation, for every circumstance, for every activity in your life, whenever you are facing some kind of negativity, say to yourself, what is this person, situation, or event telling me? What I have to learn? What is this trying to teach me? So the moment you are ready to take the lesson, the moment you are ready to understand the lesson, things will go real good in your life. If you found this video and stuff powerful, type powerful. Type powerful, type P, if you found this good. And if you're just watching it live, type live. And if you are watching it replay, type R for replay and from which part of the world you are signing in. If you found this something really useful, share it with the other people. Comment and tell me which are the areas you want betterment in your life. Has this two key concepts? Number one, saying I love you to the situation. Number two, I am responsible. Number three, what is this situation or problem or condition trying to tell me? So if you use these three key concepts, believe me, you will have circumstance, a miracle in your life. Keep generating more miracles, and do let me know after applying these three key principles. If you found these three key principles working for you, share it in your comments. Just do let me know. This is Ashish Juneja signing off for the day. Share it with other people. Comment, like, and let me know. Thank you. Thank you, Neeraj, Julie, Rajmani, Venkatesh, Gaurav, Ramamurthy, Jayaprada, Muhammad Ali. Thank you for signing in and keep watching.